So guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Bilal and you are watching Bilal Mobiles RYK YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I am going to show you after update iOS 14.1 and 14.2 RC, Apple TV app not working on iPhone and iPad. You can see appears on screen, video will appear here. So guys, no videos. So guys, how to fix this issue? Firstly, launch the App Store icon. Tap on top right corner at the profile icon. Tap on again. Enter the Apple ID passcode. After enter the Apple ID passcode, tap on sign in. Wait for a few seconds. You can see appears on screen many options: Apple ID, manage payments, country and region. So tap on it, country and region. Tap on change country or region. Select country which is suitable for Apple TV. Now I am selecting United States. Agree, tap on terms and condition, agree. Go back to home, tap on Apple TV app. You can see Apple TV app is working successfully. So guys, if solution number one is not working, now go to solution number two. Solution number two is reset all settings. How to reset all settings? Launch the setting app, scroll down and tap on general, scroll down and tap on reset, tap on reset all settings, enter the iPhone passcode, enter the screen time passcode, and you can see reset all settings. Tap on it. Again, tap on it to confirm this action. If solution number 2 is not working, now contact the applesupport.com. I hope you all know how to fix Apple TV app not working on iPhone and iPad. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.